Do you find the new start menu in Windows 8, 8.1, and 10 confusing and hard to use? My name is Jason with JB Computers, and I'm here to show you how to get the easy-to-use Windows 7 style menu back for free. One of the biggest complaints I hear about Windows 8, 8.1, and 10 is how Microsoft updated and changed the Windows start menu. People find themselves frustrated when trying to find their documents, pictures, printers, control panel, etc. Even shutting down or restarting the PC is dramatically different from the way Windows 7 and Windows XP operated. Here's great news. You can download and install a free program from classicshell.net that will recreate a Windows 7 style start menu for free. Simply go to the website www.classicshell.net and you'll see a screen similar to this. Click the Download Now button and then you'll see a list of sources you can download the program from. I'm going to choose the English Windows installer, so click there. And in my Google Chrome, it appears at the bottom, and when it's finished downloading, I can simply click on that to run the installer. This produces the startup screen for the program, in which I've clicked Next, Agree to the License Agreement. And then I have a personal preference of not installing extra pieces and parts of programs I don't want. So I uncheck or put a red X on the Classics Explorer and the Classic IE, which just leaves the start menu and the updater for the start menu. So you can do that or not, that's optional, and then just click Next and install. And you'll get the UAC prompt, just click Yes to allow that program to install in your computer. Uncheck the View README box, unless you like to read those, and then click Finish. So at this point, the program is installed, and the next time you click the Start button, or you click the Windows key on your keyboard, you might see a window pop up similar to this, which has a lot of settings and allows you to change and configure everything or change the start button appearance. I've learned it's best just to click the OK button there if you see that. So I'm going to go ahead and click Start. Mine already has done that. So the Windows 7 style start menu now appears. And this is great because all the things that we are missing is on the right column, a link to your profile, documents, pictures, music, control panel, printers, all the things that made it easy to use and easy to find on the previous version of Windows is there. Now also note in the upper left corner you have this button, which is the Start Menu Windows. This takes you to the real Windows 8, 8.1, or Windows 10 Start Menu, just like it was before you installed the program. So you can always still use that. I hope this video has helped you regain your sanity with the Windows Start Menu by teaching you how to install an alternative classic style start menu. Enjoy this free program and have a wonderful rest of your day.